Pacificus town sheds of rain repainted.
Henry was coming back from the night. Wilbert stayed at Pickerstown.
Couldn't get measles.
Alfred Buck during the day. Edward! And the extra vans were delivered to big ships.
Are you happier, Edward? To go to Wellsworth?
Yes.
Oh, the indignity!
Come on, let's go.
I won't go. I won't go. I won't go.
Don't be silly. Don't be silly. Golden. You don't have special coal left.
Gordon went on the platform, and then there were two coaches, Toby and Easy. Gordon waited. Henry puffed in with his heavy express.
Don't take me away. But the express. Doesn't go as usual.
My scarlet white paint all look wonderful.
James?
Oh. Rebecca and Mia.
I'm working with you.
Express doesn't run for me. Take your time.
I'll scoot it over there to you.
Henry, you're a brake man!
Line keeper is not easy a job.
I taking a heavy strain.
The rails are pointy. Henry still wins.
Oh no, what's happening?
Henry pushed and pushed and pushed. If he pulls the heavy train's weight, the inch snapped. But Henry was out of control. Henry forgot.
Oh no! I missed my train! That's strange. I think I saw Thomas.
Fast. Henry's fast and the train's weight behind them.
Pauline and do 2635.
What's happening? I think I hear Henry.
Oh God, shit. Thunders and ashes! Oh no!
I'm the only engine there. help get you out, Henry?
Oh, James. Oh.
Help, I'm stuck. Come on, Henry.
Oh, James.
All right, Henry. Well, 3, 2, 1. Ready?
Oh, Eliza.
First, Henry was lifted off the rails.
We don't think I, okay. Edward has told that already.
Everybody was back to work.